Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Chopatown.
This is crazy. Why isn't Aaron here yet? I say you fee him like crazy.
Says she tired of little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, all the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S pumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiven. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the hit glue in my mouth and I be grinning. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army.
Mark versus Aaron trial is now in session. Mr. Mark, would you like to start with an opening statement?
Yeah, sure, man.
You will refer to me as Your Honor. Is that understood?
Oh, all right. You're honored. All right, to begin with my opening statement, I'd like to say, Aaron has no right to make a British Army group on Roblox. Because I should have the only British Army group on the platform. Because he steals my players. And I can't believe how absurd it is he made a group. I am suing Aaron for 1 million Robux because of him copying my group.
All right. Mr. Aaron, would you like an opening statement?
I would. Thank you, Your Honor. I'm here to defend my name on these crazy and inaccurate allegations Mark's informed you on. I will admit, I did make a British Army group. But the only reason I did was because he was so corrupt. And no, I didn't copy off him at all. Observing how I treat others, he's rude and disrespectful to other group owners, fans, and even his own staff. And I think it wouldn't be so crazy to say, I'm the complete opposite. So, I definitely didn't copy his attitude. Now, what about his marketing strategies? Now, obviously, I didn't copy his marketing strategies. As pretty much everyone here knows, Mark doesn't have any marketing knowledge whatsoever. I'm even going to go out there and say he copies my marketing strategies. He even copies my ads almost word for word. I'm actually here to say I'm countersuing Mark for his entire group on the allegations of slander, copyright infringement, and harassment. Thank you for listening.
All right, after looking over these files, and I've seen they're 100% accurate, I pronounce that Mr. Aaron has won. I personally can't believe anyone thought anything otherwise than him winning. I don't think I've ever had a faster trial in my life.